Yesterday, that rule also has been framed and released.
ఎలిజిబుల్ ల్యాండ్ లెస్ టెనెంట్ ఫార్మేషన్ ఏం గుర్తించడం జరుగుతూ ఉంటారు. వాళ్ళకి యాక్ట్ గా ఉంది. ఎప్పుడైతే మనం టెనెంట్ కి
పేరు చెప్పండి, అందరికి ఒక కాపీ ఇస్తే మంచి. అందరికి రూల్స్ కాపీ అయితే వచ్చింది కదా, కాపీ కూడా వచ్చేయండి. అలా వాళ్ళని కొత్తది కాబట్టి వాళ్ళకి తెలియదు. గవర్నమెంట్ అంటే అర్థం ఏమి వస్తుంది, బ్యాంకర్స్ కూడా పంపించేయండి.
క్రాప్ కల్టివేటర్ రైట్ కార్డ్ అని, క్రాప్ కల్టివేటర్ రైట్ కార్డ్ అని వచ్చింది సార్. ఇవాళ
both central government and state government, it goes only to land owner. Generally, the benefit goes to land owner because
efficiently other car change market. So, in our take from, so this car is going to become, this is nothing but it's an agreement. So, both owner and tenant will be signing on the agreement in the front of Gram Sabha. Already that process has been started. We are doing survey through volunteers and loss to the tenant who is actually tilling the soil, who is actually putting their effort on the ground, they are not getting any benefit. Most of the landowners are authentic landowners. But the people who are really putting their sweat and effort on soil is the actual cultivator. He may be owner or tenant. So, to support and protect the tenant, this crop cultivator rights card has been issued, and whatever benefit now we are going to give from state government, we are going to give through this card. That means the tenant gets the benefit. So, other recently launched rice bharosa, we are going to give 12,500 rupees per annum to each farmer, including tenant farmer.
Rights card is nothing but it is an agreement between both landowner and tenant, which already we have in the form of loan eligibility card, you know. But the agriculture department is to issue separate certificate of cultivation to prove that they are cultivating crops and for which they can take loan from the banks. So that is the procedure we need to follow. But now the crop cultivator rights card is enough to get the loan. So this card is the document which can be accepted by any institution to give any benefit, including the bank. Okay, so now the tenant gets all kind of benefits from the government as well as the bank.